Ladies, gentlemen, esteemed non-binaries, trash can all, it's time to gather back around the trash fire. I am, of course, your humble host, Rasp, and this is Trash Tier Gaming. Oh, a jolt affects something. Anyway, back in episode 9, we finally got this train rolling. We started making a tiny bit of forward progress, then we had some new creepos to deal with. Now, we are loaded to the gill with spare Glock ammo, but that's not gonna last long. We're gonna see how that works out here. Who's next? Can I duck that?
Nope.
Alright, mucked about, found out. Save slot number 2. And if you're wondering, yes, it took me a few minutes to remember that. Just gonna have a fortifying sip of cola here. Get the show back on the road. Alright. Reload still. Man, this is hit hard. Oh. Okay. We got another shootout scenario. But on a train. Alright. I mean, they're pretty kind of ammo right now. They're not very kind with syringes of that sweet, sweet mystery. That cannot be OSHA compliant. There they are. I think you're in Fort Blues too. Hit to clear that, and I am fine. We're burning another safe slot. Not like I got an ink ribbon on me. This is nightmare mode. We don't only have 4 saves for the game. Here we go. Car number 3. Yeah, that last one was in SDFU, I suppose. Okay, those spitters are gonna be... Those spitters are the new main concern. Alright. Yep. So, crawler, spitter right. Got it. Rounds this time. Alright, good going this time. Feels a little derpy to one by one these cars, but you know, sometimes you just gotta save scum it. If you ever played a build game or Doom, you know the quick save slots are your friends. The this one's not as kind because, you know, no quick slave slot, but, you know, I can make my own quick slave slot. Alright, and we'll just overwrite that top slot till we're through, I guess, for ease. Ugh. 5 minutes in. 5 minutes in, and the three cars ahead. Clear. Alright, let's see, access car number 4 and the M16 with ammo. The city's just a flying by. We're out of that tunnel, baby. Lucky us, eh? Alright, guess we'll pass key that to 2 in case there's an actual need. But M60 again. M60. Yeah, M60, I wish. M16 and get busy. Just gotta remember to swap it over from burst fire. Anybody else? Okay. We're back into unknown territory. Like I was saying, there are an awful lot of drop pens hanging around in Stockholm. Awful lot of drop papers, too. The business district must be a mess. Doing on that ammo. And derp derp derp. And back to the top of the stack. And we do it again. Do it again until we get it right. A lot of these games are patience. perseverance. Sometimes just gut-wrenchingly unfair stuff. Every now and again. Like, you play the mod games at your own risk. And the total conversions, again, also at your own risk. Because some of them are what you might call deeply unkind. Single fire. I don't think I picked up that spare mag. That just... Oh, nope, we got a spare mag. Okay. Good. Oh, right. That's one, and it... Select. Alright, here we go. Better derp derp. Those spitters hit hard. We're gonna try and minimize damage we take from that spitter. So those guys are just a whittling down our life bar real quick. Don't exactly have a lot to spare right now. You know, really wish I could remember the last time I had a surplus of mystery fluid. Oh well. Such is life. Alright, 01. Single fire. Trigger. And go. Alright, let's try first. Okay, so the upshot is putting our rounds downrange fast. Downside is this is a game about precision more than speed of damage. Unfortunately, that weird hook shape kind of makes it hard to keep them in the red, if you would. Because they got downward J thing going on, that fish hook thing. And it's hard to ride the recoil and keep it on target. Maybe that's just me. But if you're going for the headshots, like me, it's gonna ride up and out of the target, especially on burst. This game doesn't let you ride the recoil as easy as others. So it looks like I was onto the right idea with single shot, I think, so we're gonna stick with that for a minute. Okay, we're doing good. Alright, we managed to clear that without taking damage, or much of it, so it's time to save again, because I'm sure you folks at home have seen enough Rasp attempts to clear. I'm afraid you're probably going to see more before this episode is over, because we're only 15 minutes in. Get comfy. Get some popcorn. This might be a failed compilation episode. want to stop. We'll keep the top save rolling for now. Cause if I gotta wipe it all and start from scratch. At least on the train, you'll see it. If I done goofed, you're gonna hear about it. At the very least, you're gonna get a rough speeds through this section. Fast forward bit. Aren't we ready to rasp? Alright, that's a quiet section. Still rolling through that city. Oh, she's getting a little bit thinner here and there. Look at that. Just look at that skybox business, man. Alright. Work out. Okay. Alright, back to it. This one we got twins. Two mags. No help to speak to. We're basically down to another hit. Oh, yep. I think this is it for this run. Oh, we got lucky. Whoo, mama. Hey. Whew. If you haven't noticed by now, they tend to light up important stuff. So there's a foot. And, it wants its foot back, so... Hope it's got some morphine in exchange for that foot. Here we go. Well, at least I know I'm pointing in the right direction. Actually, does the inventory have anything about it? Rotten foot. I must be crazy for carrying this around. Crazy's the least of our problems today, Simon. You know, I was more nervous about the maze. It turns out the maze is... way less difficult. Whoa. I put a foot back. I thought there'd be two. Oh, jeebus.
My back.
Oh, wait. Yeah, under you. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. So we've... Oh, too long. Nothing nerve-wracking about that. Nope. I think we're sweet. Yeah, this is gonna be a fast fails comp. It's not the way I thought it'd be. Okay, a game. Alright. So we lost the bag. The bag's the primary bit. Okay. They can't drop anything else. I'm pretty sure the game's still just gonna take all my goodies from me. Just the bag. Oh, wait. Let's find the right save. Number two. Nice. So number two. This is top. I don't think it was top. Okay. Got boost math. For the latest save. 249. Yeah, that was the latest save. Okay. Wait, was that the latest save? Oh, 2149. 2249. See, I'm goofing on the dates. Gameritis. Well, nonetheless. No pressure. Come on, stamina bar. Thank you. Not a lot of room for air there. Yeah. Just gonna keep pressing forward and trying to game that system. Brother. Okay, help. Yeah. Oh, mama. Oh, so close. Nothing to it. To keep at it. Okay. Come on. Okay, when in doubt, reload. Hey, calm down, get the crouch jump going. That crouch then hop cost me so much time. Okay. Yeah. Oh, brother. Alright. So we gotta crouch jump our way out, okay. Fine. Not a waste of time, it's just difficult progress. Oh, right off the bat. Oh, I think that might be it for this run. been doing so good the last two. The magic. Come on, come on. Yeah, yeah. Boy. Oh, now you have some mystery fluid. Man, this heckin' day. Let me tell you. Alright, so now we're down to free inventory slots. We got no gun, no light. We're into the forest. Got no gun, no light. Oh, hey. Is destroyed, huh? Okay.
Better than nothing, I guess.
I was gonna say, are you kidding me? I can have sticker lamp. All right, one, two. All right, we got a whoompin' stick. Ooh, it takes so much screen. Strange, I can't open it. There's no lock. Sound familiar? Yeah, from what little lore I have, that is the second access to unlocks, which only opens up after. After you finish the game. Oh. Incidentally, if you're wondering, when I alluded to the bean part of the game, this is the part of the game I'd been hearing about. There's another lantern. Can't but feel that I'm being herded. This wouldn't be the first instance of a forest box I've seen. Would. Like to find a tape recorder, though. Oh. Liquid. Don't need to show me anything. Figure that out by my onesies. It's like at full health, suddenly feels so much. The movement feels so much more slippery. Not used to it. Weirding me out. Ugh. I am bad at crouch jumping. Again, I suppose the feel of crouch jumping may not have ever actually felt good. So help me, Glob, if I gotta go through that train one more time. There's the door. This is where we came in. Oh, yeah, yeah. Bet you didn't think you missed a cell phone giving off a smell cone of light, Rasp. Because you do now. So far, and yet have further still to go. Oof. Really want to find a safe spot. Just really, really want to know that game's not about to just yoink this progress out from under me. More importantly, I super don't want to do that train bit twice. Alright. Awesome, great, grand. Okay, I'll just save over that grass train. We'll see what actually in your pocket stays some other time. No music, just silence. To imagine how long it would take to beat that dude to death with a stick. A lot more aggressive than last time, boy howdy. Alright. It's 39 minutes. Boy howdy, it feels longer. I'm pretty sure, knowing this game, there aren't any arms or armament. Like I said, this is where the game gets mean. Gonna be a trial of wills. I, quite honestly, may give it another 2 or 3 attempts and then call it for frustration. Uh-oh. Oh, he's just a swinging wild. Okay, he's not doing the stop, slice, stop, slash. Okay, that's bigger problems than I expected. Alright. Well, he did say 2-3 more times, so we'll do this in the next attempt, and if we get lucky, I will. Alright, let's see. Alright, dude. Whoa! Okay. I wanted to. Ugh, mask on. Is that a triple mask thing going on there? What I wouldn't give for that M16 right about now. Okay. Once more. If I get licked, I'ma call it for frustration. Cause after that train, this is just so damn mean. Alright, let's see if perhaps we can go combatives. Let's see if I can mill him down. Alright, he's real fast, but he's vulnerable too. Okay, so beating him to death with a tree bent is a possibility. It's possible, but he has a heck and a half load, and if you get the timing wrong, you're dead. Like I said, this is where the game starts to get mean. Alright, we're gonna try the combat-up dance once more. For giggles. Because I feel ever so slightly guilty about giving you a bit less than 50 minutes. So, in fitting with the nearing Hallows Eve, we're gonna try and have you a slasher villain face off. Stick bonk versus chainsaw. Pretty sure you already have your bets on how this ends. Come on. Oh! If I can keep it. You know, I kinda wanna do it now. At least once more. Even if it's just to pad out a bit of time. I mean, I wouldn't forsake a musical number in the middle of this to pad out time or cutaway gag. I mean, it is very much so cinema verde editing in my case, where I try to do as little as possible. Just let you appreciate the game. Alright, kinda in rhythm now. Okay, so the problem is the swing's real quick. Okay. Well. Oh, I guess, the outro. Okay, I'm just gonna put a still over my scatter of desktop stuff. Andy Hoozle? I'm Rasp, and this has been Trash Tier Gaming. Thanks for watching. Finish up those snacks. Have a good stretch by the trash fire. And enjoy that outro tune. Take care of yourselves until next time, and good night.